the church pew. I heard his word, but I never knew his name. I lived my life just like a lost hand, maybe even worse. I was standing knee deep in a river, dying of thirst. I used to sing and spread a sinful message. Weekdays, bars, and Sundays, and a few. But then the Lord changed everything and freed me from the curse. He showed me I've been standing in the river, dying of thirst. Many people around this world are right where I came from. They think they're free and liberty, but they're lost and on the run. They claim his name and bring it shame and never put him first. They're standing knee deep in a river, dying of thirst. I remember when he showed me all my sin, when I realized what a wretched soul I'd been. Took my heart, he made it new. He died for me and he died for you. For all of us who were standing in the river, dying of thirst. There I was, standing in the river. My new family gathered on the shore. Preacher spoke about God's great forgiveness. Now a new man stands where a dead one stood before. Many people around this world are right where I came from. They think they're free and liberty, but they're lost and on the run. They claim his name, then bring it shame and never put him first. They're standing needy, dying.
Amen.